Hey there, and good evening to you. Well, in the wake of Big 12 Media Days, the SEC Media Days now underway in Hoover, Alabama this week, where much like Bob Bowles we did last week in Arlington, SEC Commissioner Greg Sankey very clear on his thoughts about vaccinations. Sankey saying that currently 6 of the 14 SEC football teams have reached the 80% vaccination rate threshold, a number he said needs to increase rapidly, reiterating that we are not out of the woods with COVID-19 by any stretch of the imagination, and sending a clear message to players, coaches and fans this morning.
Let me be clear to our fans, to our coaches, to our staff members, and to our student athletes. COVID-19 vaccines are widely available. They've proven to be highly effective. And when people are fully vaccinated, we all have the ability to avoid serious health risks, reduce the virus's spread, and maximize our chances of returning to a normal college football experience and to normal life.